children's videos from Carlton. When little
girls and boys are the fairies.
A magical fairy story full of special songs and spells.
Tigger, jigger, rimini digger, magic wand, please make us bigger.
Come and join the fairies spreading magic all around.
Online and feeling fine.
Swim straight.
Follow the madcap adventures of Buddy, the lovable breakdown truck, and all his friends who live and play in fun-filled Dream Street.
How about we have a ride?
Action rhymes.
33 sing-along favourites from the Kingdom of Rhymes, including Incy Wincy Spider and many more.
Peter Rabbit and Friends.
Award-winning classic animated tales featuring Beatrix Potter's Peter Rabbit and Friends.
Tots TV.
The Tots are back with their latest adventure.
Story time.
Wind in the Willows and the Willows in Winter.
Classic tales of Toad, Mole, Ratty and Badger in these wonderful features.
Toad, old boy, you are a genius!
Rudolph!
A festive mix of magic and music, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, the movie, is a delight for the whole family.
You're the best friends I've ever had.
And the bells rush.
Brand new on video for Christmas. This is a heartwarming, magical animated musical. About a lovable calf called Annabelle who wants to fly.
What's your wish?
I want to fly too!
Children's videos from Carlton.
To do something, to show how much she cares for everyone. She asks the sleeping policeman for some ideas. Oh dear. Daisy knows who to ask. Who's the wisest in Dream Street? Tech, of course.
Electric elephants. How about a treasure hunt?
Oh, I love treasure hunts.
Everyone loves treasure hunts. And I bet you do too. But what should be the treasure?
I know! Yummy treats!
Oh, perfect. Come on, Buddy. Let's decide what type of treat to hunt for.
Buddy and Daisy tour the streets looking for ideas. They come across the Wobbly Jelly Building. No good. Jelly makes scarlet burp, says Daisy.
Next, they see the Cheese and Pineapple Building.
I like pineapple, but I don't really like cheese very much.
Okay, then.
Finally, they come to the Chocolate and Lollies Building.
Chocolate! That's it! Everyone likes chocolate.
Daisy, how about chocolate eggs?
Yeah!
That's our treasure. We will hunt for chocolate eggs.
Yeah!
No. The gossips can't move from the crossroads, so Buddy is going to hunt chocolate eggs for them.
Oh, can Tech give you some magic?
Oh, yes, that way you'll find us more eggs.
Sorry, ladies, Tech would never let me. And besides, that's cheating.
Ah, cheating! Now there's an idea.
Daisy goes to hide the chocolate eggs around Dream Street. Jack sneaks off after. Daisy hides the eggs in as many hidey places as she can find. But what's Jack doing? He's spying on where Daisy hides the eggs. Oh, the cheat. Now the eggs are hidden, Daisy gets everyone together for the great Dream Street treasure hunt. Everyone is very excited.
Okay, everyone. I just want to say good luck. And this treasure hunt is my way of saying thank you for being such good friends.
Three cheers for Daisy Do-Right! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Oh, I don't know what to say.
Go would be a start.
Oh, yes. Go!
Buddy, Jack, the Wild Bunch and Half-Wife all zoom off to hunt for treasure. While the sleeping policemen take one roll,
Nipper Jack,
and fall asleep.
Oh, dear.
Everyone searches high and low around Dream Street for the chocolate eggs. Well, they must be somewhere.
Any luck, Half Pint?
No. Daisy must be good at hiding things.
I'll say. I haven't found any eggs either.
Here comes the Wild Bunch. Maybe they've had better luck.
How about you guys? Find any eggs yet? This is the hardest treasure hunt I've ever been on.
They all meet back at the crossroads. Buddy has no eggs for the gossips. Half Pint feels he wasn't good enough at hunting. And the Wild Bunch are sulking. They want chocolate.
A treasure hunt without treasure? It doesn't make sense.
Meanwhile, the sleeping policemen wake up and ask when the treasure hunt is starting.
You dozy things, it's finished.
Ah, what a pity.
Oh, dear. This isn't what I wanted. Everyone should be happy.
Buddy tells Daisy not to worry. He'll find the missing eggs. It's time to get some magic from Tech. Buddy tells Tech that all the chocolate eggs are missing.
In that case, what's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Using his super snooter sniffer, Buddy follows his nose. He sniffs and sniffs and sniffs his way to Jack Hammer.
Aha! The chocolate eggs must be here somewhere.
Can't be! The pong is wrong! Wrong pong!
But Buddy is sure his super snooter sniffer is right.
Ah! Leave me alone!
Jack bounces back into the puppet in the box. It flies open, and all the chocolate eggs tumble out.
Aha! The nose knows!
Surprise!
Daisy turns up to see all the chocolate eggs. Jack took them and hid them all for himself.
Jack, you must have watched me hide them. I'll teach you to cheat, Jack Hammer.
But... I already know how to cheat!
Back at the crossroads, oh dear, everyone has totally pigged out on our yummy chocolate eggs. Oh, what a treat! Everyone, that is, except for Jack, who isn't allowed any.
Isn't Jack allowed any chocolate eggs?
No.
Oh, come on, Daisy. Can't he just do a do-right duty, then have some eggs?
Well, seeing as Jack cheated, I'm going to hide his eggs again, and they're going to be really hard to find.
Oh.
Jack is sure he's looked everywhere chocolate eggs could be hidden.
Oh, I give up!
So you give up, Jack?
I've looked everywhere!
Everywhere?
There are Jack's chocolate eggs! No wonder he couldn't find them. Well, Daisy had given them to Tech all along.
Oh, my eggs! At last!
Oh, I bet that's a treasure hunt he will never forget.
Yahoo!
Yay!
Hooray! Hooray!
It's morning on Dream Street, and Jack's bored. He wants to play a game. But what should the game be?
I know! Hide and seek! Let's play hide and seek! Can we? Can we? Can we?
Yeah! Good idea, Jack. Let's get everyone together and meet at the crossroads.
Jack, Buddy, Daisy, Halfpint, Hot Rodney and the Wild Bunch are all set to play hide and seek.
OK, who's going to look first then, Daisy?
Me!
Halfpint, you can be first.
Oh!
OK. Halfpint, you count to 10 while we go and hide. Scarlet, Amber, you start us off.
Everyone looks at the gossips. Their lights go red, amber, green.
Oh, go!
Seven.
Jack and Hot Rodney are looking for somewhere to hide.
Quick, Rodney! Where can we hide?
Oh, I know. How about in the wishing well?
The well? No way, Jose! It's all wet!
Oh, go on. It's a cool place to hide. Halfpipe will never think of looking down there.
And it's really dark!
Oh. Rodney's made Jack fall down the well. Oh, dear. The meanie.
No one's going to find you down there.
Rodney! Help!
Halfpint comes across some building blocks. Oh, that's where Buddy's hiding. Buddy's too sneaky. Halfpipe can't see him.
No one's there.
Oh, poor Jack is still stuck down the well.
Hello? Anyone? I'm down here.
Hold on. Is someone hiding under this sheet?
Is that you, Wild Bunch? Never mind. Sorry.
Aha! Who's that? It's Daisy still looking for a place to hide.
Daisy, I found you.
No. Well done, Halfpint.
Now, Both Half-Pint and Daisy look for the others.
Come out. Come out wherever you are.
Half-Pint thinks he's heard a ghost.
Have you found anyone yet, Half-Pint?
In the park.
Oh, what about the park?
There was a scary noise. A woo.
A woo?
No.
Oh, that'll be the spooky wailing ghost of Peekaboo Park.
The spooky wailing ghost?
Oh, yes. The last time it caught a milk float in the park. Yes, it drank all his milk.
Poor Half-Pint. The gossips are making him think that Jack is a ghost. And here's Daisy. She's found all the others.
Hi, Half-Pint. I found everyone.
Everyone except Jack, Daisy.
That's true. And I looked everywhere. Did you see Jack anywhere, Half-Pint?
Oh, maybe the ghost got him.
Jack must be lost. Buddy, we need your help.
Okay.
Buddy zooms off to get some magic.
Tech, I need to find Jack. We were playing hide-and-seek and now he's lost.
Trust Jack to get lost. What's the time, buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Buddy uses his radar to look for Jack. But we already know where he is, don't we?
Help! Come on! Game's over!
Jack! Found you! I'll get my hook.
Buddy heads back to the depot to get his towing hook so he can pull Jack out of the well.
Yahoo!
Buddy has pulled Jack out of the well. And everyone has been found at last. Oh, what a game of hide-and-seek that was.
So, Jack, how did you get stuck down the wishing well?
Rodney made me fall in.
Oh, he did he?
But the wishing well, it was a good hiding place, though.
Yes, and it'll be a good do-right duty, too. Rodney, since you made Jack fall down the wishing well, you can make one of his wishes come true.
Cool!
So it wasn't a ghost. It was Jack all along.
Well, it could have been a ghost. Oh, quite right, Amber.
So did you really think Jack was a ghost, Half-Pint?
No.
Oh, Half-Pint.
You,
Half-Pint. Boo! All right, Jack, what's your wish?
I wish I could go as fast as you. I want to ride around Dream Street.
Jump on, then.
Yahoo!
It's early morning on Dream Street, and Jack is in a bit of a funny mood.
I'm bored. Bored, 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 bored.
Trumpet? Yes, you're in the right place. Slice of cake? Yes.
Hi, Daisy. Oh, I'm bored. Do you want to play?
Sorry, Jack. I'm busy on patrol at the moment. I'm checking all the buildings in Dream Street.
Boring!
Chocolate eclair, yes.
I know! I've got an idea!
Uh-oh. Jack's ideas are usually A, very naughty, B, very silly, or C, both naughty and silly. Look! Jack's spying on Daisy while she does her patrol.
Your magic machines, Tech. Are they all in working order?
Oh, they certainly are.
And your magic words?
All in place. Although I did have trouble finding wibbly wobbly witches. Oh, no.
What? Has something gone missing?
No, I shouldn't let anyone know the magic words. And now I've gone and said wibbly wobbly witches. Oh, no. I've said it again.
Don't worry, Tech. I won't tell anyone.
Ah, but it's not Daisy who Tech should worry about. Guess who else heard? Oh, and Jack can't resist showing off.
I know some magic words. I know some magic words.
No, you don't. Only Tech knows magic.
Yes, I do. I heard Tech tell Daisy.
Really?
Yep.
Go on then. Say them.
I can't.
Told you. You don't know any magic words.
Wait, I do. I really do.
Prove it.
All right then. Wibbly, wobbly, witchy!
Oh, no! Where's the big domino gone?
Oh, no! Not good! Not good!
Nice one, Springhead. You're going to get into big trouble for that.
But you made me do it!
Oh, I did not.
The big burger's there.
Suddenly, Jack hears Daisy coming.
Quick, let's get out of here!
Spinning top. Big domino. Huh? Where's the big domino?
Oh, Jack and Rodney are feeling so naughty.
Wow, we made the big domino disappear.
Do you think we'll get away with it?
Yeah, but only if we don't tell anyone.
Tech, I'm looking for a missing building. Have you seen the big domino?
No, Daisy. That's strange.
Those magic words you told me this morning, could they make a building disappear?
Electric elephants! You're absolutely right, Daisy. They could.
Somebody must have heard you.
Oh, just what I was afraid of.
Don't worry, Tech. I'll soon find out who it was.
Oh, I hope so, Daisy. Good luck.
Say it again.
No! What if I disappear? I'll never find myself.
Oh, go on, say it.
You say it. I said it last time.
All right, then. Wibbly wobbly witches. Wow!
Jack, Rodney, what are you doing with the big domino?
What domino?
That domino, Jack.
Oh, right. Oh, that domino.
It wasn't me, Daisy. It was Jack.
But
he heard the magic words and then...
Quiet. I think both of you have been up to no good.
But all I said was wibbly wobbly witches.
Stop saying that.
Sorry, Daisy.
Now where's the big domino gone?
Oh, Amber, Amber, what's happened?
Oh, Scarlet, I don't know.
Jack, stay here, both of you.
Amber, are you still there?
I'm here, but somebody's playing a trick on us. Oh, Daisy, thank goodness! This big thing just appeared in the street.
So I see.
Wow! What's the big domino doing here?
Don't ask, Buddy. But we need to get it back.
No problem, Daisy. I'll go and see Tech.
It's time to get some magic. Buddy tells Tech about the big domino.
Oh, electric elephants. That's because of me and my big mouth. What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Buddy uses his magic super-duper digger to take the big domino back to where it came from.
Oh, Scarlet, there you are, at last. Oh, Amber, you haven't aged a day.
Oh, at last, the big domino is back where it belongs.
There we go!
Uh-oh, here comes a do-right duty.
Right, Jack, Rodney. You're both getting a do-right duty to teach you never to play with magic again.
Quick, Jack! Make us disappear!
Wibbly wobbly witches!
Sorry, guys. Tech changed the magic words. They don't work anymore.
Oh!
I want you to go around all the streets and check all the buildings.
Jack and Rodney are going to be busy for a long, long time.
Maybe there's a magic word that will count them for us. Like Kalamazoo.
Yeah, I'll see what's in.
Kitchy, kitchy, kalooey.
It's early morning on Dream Street. In fact, it's so early, Half Pint hasn't even woken up. Hold on. What are Rodney and the Wild Bunch up to? They're taking Half Pint's milk. Ooh, the meanies. Daisy has got her sleeping policeman up early for roll call.
Okay, PC nod off.
Yeah.
PC snooze.
Ooh, present, Mom.
PC snore. PC snore. Wakey, wakey, PC snore.
Hi. Ow.
Okay. Today is training day.
That sounds tiring.
PC Snooze, I want you to find something green and bring it back to me. PC Nod Off, you bring me back something red. And PC Snore, you get something white.
Yes, Mom.
Oh, yes, Mom.
Off you go. And hey, let's not be lazy out there.
Oh, no. I'm late for my milk round. Oh, no. Where's my milk? Daisy! Daisy! My milk! Help!
Half pint? What's happened?
I woke up to deliver my milk, but somebody has stolen it.
Don't worry. We'll find it. Oh, but my sleeping policemen are on a training day. I know. Half pint, you can help me.
What? Me? Be a police helper? But I'm too small.
No, you're not. All you need is a deputy badge.
A real deputy badge? Wow!
Oh. PC Snooze is looking for something green to take back to Daisy. Can you see anything green?
Oh, this grass is green, but I can't carry it. Oh, it looks very comfortable, though.
Half Pint is so proud of his deputy badge.
Oh, look at Half Pint. That's a big badge for a little milk float.
Somebody stole my milk. And Daisy has made me her deputy to help find it.
Deputy? Very fancy. Oh, well, you might try following that trail of milk up the road.
I wonder where it goes.
Oh, what can I find that's red? Ah, the big telephone's red. Oh, but how can I get it back to Daisy?
Oh. Uh-oh. Guess what's going to happen next.
Oh, it looks very big and heavy. Maybe I'll,
Yes, he's fallen asleep.
Rodney, did you steal my milk?
Well, maybe I did, but maybe I didn't.
Rodney, tell me where it is.
No, that's for me to know and for you to find out.
I'm Daisy's deputy today, so you better watch it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Aunt Rodney's making Deputy Halfpint very angry.
There's no need to be rough.
You better give my milk back, Rodney, or there'll be trouble.
Oh, leave me alone. Help!
Come back here!
Look! There's Half Pint's milk. And here comes PC Snow.
Oh, crates of milk. One, two, three. Something white for Daisy.
Ow! Help! Help me!
Rodney, what's going on?
Oh, help, Daisy! He's gone stark raving bonkers!
Deputy Half Pint! Stop!
Watch out, Half Pint!
Disgusting!
Whoa, Half Pint! Hey!
Oh!
Deputy Half Pint reporting for duty, Mom.
Oh, Half Pint. Well done. Well done indeed.
Don't worry, Half Pint. I'll get the magic and get you cleaned up.
Thanks, buddy.
It's time to get some magic from Tech.
What's the time, buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Ah!
Using his magic super sucky sucker, Buddy cleans the whipped cream off Half Pint's face.
There you go, Half Pint. Clean as a whistle.
Thanks, Buddy. You stole my milk, Rodney.
Rodney, where did you put Half Pint's milk?
It's the sleeping policeman back from training. They haven't got something red or green, but they have got something white.
It's Half Pint's milk. Well done.
Training is very tiring, you know.
Rodney, your do-right duty is delivering all of today's milk.
Well, all right then.
And Half Pint. Excellent work, Deputy. Dismissed.
Yes, Mum.
There's something really big in Dream Street today. A really big crane. And Jack Hammer is working hard, telling it what to do.
Left a bit. I mean, right a bit.
They are new pipes for the bubble factory. And the crane's lifting them round to Buddy, who's working hard to make sure that everything's okay.
Lower. Right.
Meanwhile, PC Snooze and PC Nodoff are helping Amber and Scarlet to block the roads.
Oh, get a move on, Nodoff. Useless sausage.
Oh, isn't he? Mm. Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Hello, my lovely ladies.
Oh, sorry, Ice. We can't let you through. Oh, no, not while the crane's working.
No problem, Scarlet. But, ladies, did you know green is your best colour?
Oh, it is.
Oh, is it?
High school's such a smoothie. He's made the gossips go green.
Oh, that ice.
He's
so
nice.
Oh, stop. No. I'm going to rev my engine until you go green.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, left a bit. No, right a bit, I mean.
Hi, Jack. Want an ice cream?
Oh, yeah! Thanks, Ice!
But Jack is so excited at being given an ice cream, he forgets about the pipe.
Mmm, cool!
Hey, don't forget that pipe, Jack.
Stop!
Rodney's still trying to make Amber and Scarlet go green.
Oh, you can do that all you want, but it's not going to work, Rodney. It's not fair. Ice Cool gets anything he wants. I never do. That's because you're rude, rude, rude. You're a rude boy.
Am I?
Oh, rude. Rodney. How rude. Did you see him laugh at us, Amber? Amber? Where have you gone?
Rodney knows Amber's trapped in the yellow pipe. Do you think he'll tell Jack?
Buddy said he doesn't need the yellow pipe anymore.
Huh? Why not?
Because he said it's time to finish work. Yeah, that's right.
Really?
What is Rodney up to?
Yes.
all the pipes have to be put back for the day.
Cool! That means it's playtime! Yahoo! Bring the yellow pipe back!
Rodney's making Jack put the yellow pipe back with Amber still in it. The meanie.
Oh, Amber, where are you? Help!
Scarlet, what's wrong?
Oh, Daisy, it's Amber. She's gone all missing.
Oh, dear. Did you see what happened?
No.
Nod off. Snooze. Wake up! Have you seen anything?
Oh, dear, butterflies. Lovely blue and white ones.
Dreaming again. PC Nodoff.
PC Nodoff is still fast asleep.
Oh, dear. Scarlet, was anyone else here?
Oh, Ice Cool was.
Ice Cool? Which way did he go?
Oh, let me think.
Ice Cool doesn't know anything about Amber disappearing. Now, he's just going into Peekaboo Park to chill out. That's strange, thinks Ice Cool. Daisy must be chasing someone. Maybe I can help.
Daisy?
Stop!
Oh, dear. Daisy's trying to catch up with Ice Cool. And Ice Cool's trying to catch up with Daisy.
Yahoo! Are you guys playing Chasey Chasey?
Ice Cool, why didn't you stop?
Hey, I was trying to catch you up.
But I was trying to catch you up. Oh, never mind. Ice, have you seen Amber? She's gone missing.
Oh, no.
Well, someone must know where she is.
Help!
Who said that?
Help me!
Amber? Where are you?
Oh, I don't know. It went all dark and I can't move.
We know Amber's in the yellow pipe. Hot Rodney knows Amber's in the yellow pipe. But no one else knows.
Oh, where could she be? I think we need Buddy's help.
Buddy's still waiting for the yellow pipe to be delivered.
Oh, hi, Daisy. What's up? It's Amber. She's gone missing. We need your help.
Buddy races back to the depot to see Tech. I wonder what time it is.
What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Buddy's going to find Amber with his magic radar. At last, the radar seems to be pointing to...
Oh! Who did that?
Yes!
Slow. A bit further. Stop!
Yoo-hoo, Scarlet, I'm back.
You must have dropped the pipe on Amber.
But I didn't know Amber was in it. Rodney said it was time to finish work.
Well, they let Ice Cool through, but they wouldn't let me through. It's not fair. Nobody's ever been nice to me.
Well, Rodney, if you're nice to someone, then they'll be nice back. And as a do-right duty, I want you to finish Buddy and Jack's work.
And it was all black. I didn't know where I was, who I was, what I was doing, or what time it was. Oh, it's not fair.
It's another lovely day on Dream Street, and as ever, the Wild Bunch are full of giggles.
Oh, look! The Wild Bunch are having so much fun!
The Wild Bunch always have fun!
Yes, because they always hang out in a gang, so they've always got someone to play with.
Hey, if we were a gang, then we could have lots of fun too!
Great! But there's only two of us.
Oh, we're not a gang. We're only a pair.
So, Jack and Rodney go looking for someone else to join their gang. And that someone else is Hot Air.
Now, you won't believe this, Hot Air, but it's your lucky day. Yes, you're now in our gang.
Yeah, it's me, you and Rodney.
But what should we call our gang?
I know, the Cool Kids Gang.
Oh, nice one, Jack.
I've got something to make us look cool too. Yahoo!
Cool Kids Gang.
Wow, our gang is the coolest.
Oh no, but you're not allowed here, half pint.
Oh, why not, Rodney?
Because we're the Cool Kids Gang, and this is our hideout.
Wow. Oh, can I join?
Oh, what a shame. I'm afraid you're not cool enough to be in our gang.
Oh, okay.
Oh, poor Half Pint. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it?
Come on, gang. Let's go and have some fun.
And for the Cool Kids Gang, fun means one thing. Uh-oh, trouble.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
You can stop your silly revving, Rodney.
Oh, and take off those ridiculous sunglasses too.
Oh, go on, make me.
Oh, how rude.
How rude.
You're the rudest boy
in
Dream Street.
Oh, I can't believe they gave him an M.O.T.
You're a rude, rude boy.
The gossips don't see that Jack and Hot Air are behind them. And they've got sneezing powder.
Ready? Now!
Oh, dear! Oh!
You've been got by the Cool Kids Gang!
Cool Kids Gang!
Meanwhile, in Peekaboo Park, Half Pint is feeling very uncool.
Please wish him well. I wish...
Hey, Half Pint. Let me guess, you're wishing for ice cream.
Hi, ice cream. No, I wish I was cool enough to join the Cool Kids Gang.
Well, hey, I'm the coolest guy around. Even my name says cool. And do you know why?
No.
Because I'm nice. I'm nice to everyone, and you're nice to everyone, too. So, hey, who's the coolest?
We are.
We sure are. Yeah.
Achoo!
Oh, bless you, Amber. Achoo!
Oh, bless you, Scarlet. Achoo!
Ladies, why are you sneezing?
Oh, it's sneezing powder. Oh, achoo!
Jack, Rodney, and Hot Air blew it at us.
Oh, they did they?
Oh, they call themselves the Cool Kids Gang.
Achoo!
Oh, bless you, Scarlet.
Hi, Daisy.
Achoo!
Bless you.
Hi, Buddy. Can you cure Amber and Scarlet's sneezing?
No problem, Daisy. As Jack would say, easy peasy lemon squeezy!
Daisy decides to go after the Cool Kids Gang before they do anything else naughty.
Behold the stink bomb! Dun-dun-da!
Cool! So what does it smell like?
Stinky! Ooh, old socks, rotten fish heads, dirty dogs, rotten cabbage, garlic, big loud burps, wet rubbish, all sorts of nasty smelly things.
Careful, Hot Air. Don't sniff too hard.
And that's my tricky, sticky mat to trap anyone who chases us.
You're a genius, Jack.
Now let's go and let off the stink bomb.
Okie dokie. Huh? Where's it gone?
Oh, come on, hot air. Where's the stink bomb?
Oh,
disgusting.
Oh, no. Hot air has swallowed the stink bomb. Oh, dear. It's made his breath stink.
It's rot air.
Run! Disgusting. Poo-wee.
Hot air doesn't understand why his gang has run away. Wait for me, he says. Back at the depot, Buddy gets the magic so he can help the gossips.
What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
With a couple of shishes of his magic spray.
There you go.
Buddy cures Amber and Scarlet of the sneezes.
Sneeze is gone, just like magic.
Oh, Buddy, that's much better.
Oh, I hope Daisy teaches that naughty cool kids gang a real lesson.
Meanwhile, Jack and Rodney are still running away from hot air.
It smells like dog spray.
Oh, but they run straight onto Jack's tricky, sticky mat. First, Rodney gets stuck.
Oh.
Then Jack. And then hot air.
Oh, somebody help!
Help!
Help me!
Wyatt! Perfect.
Oh.
You can all stay where you are, then you can't cause any more trouble.
Yes, Daisy. Sorry, Daisy.
They're not the cool kids. They're the smelly kids.
Come on, Half Pint. Let's get some fresh air.
The cool kids gang are stuck in their own trap.
Hot air's breath stinks.
It's another lovely day on Dream Street, and Hot Air is looking for something to do.
Roar!
Ooh, hey, Jack and the Wild Bunch are doing something.
Roar!
Roar! They're making a noise like a big, scary monster.
Buzz off, Hot Air! I'm the monster, not you!
Meanwhile, Half Pint is doing what he does best, delivering the milk.
Roar!
What was that? It sounded like a monster.
Roar!
Monster?
Oh, I've never heard anything so ridiculous in all my life.
There it is again.
Half Pint's right. It does sound like a monster.
Oh, be quiet, Hot Air. There's a monster on the loose, you know.
But Hot Air is trying to tell them that it's not a real monster. It's only Jack and the Wild Bunch.
Will you go away, Hot Air?
Jack's plan is working perfectly.
They all think there's a monster on the loose. Well, hey, let's get monstering to the park. Yahoo!
Maybe Daisy will listen to what Hot Air has to say.
Hi, Hot Air. What's up? Stop that, silly. Oh, do you want me to follow you? Well, why didn't you say? But there's nothing here, Hot Air.
Well, that's because Jack and the Wild Bunch are monstering in Peekaboo Park.
What was that? Sorry, Hot Air. I've got to investigate that noise.
Oh, poor Hot Air. No one ever listens to him. Meanwhile, Amber and Scarlet are wondering what the monster looks like.
Well, I think it's short and furry with glowing eyes.
Oh, no, Amber. It'll have long arms and be covered in slime. Ooh.
Oh, no. Hi, everyone. Have you heard anything strange?
Oh, do you mean the monster?
Will it really eat us all up?
No, there can't be a monster in Dream Street.
One monster coming up!
Oh, there it is! And it's getting closer.
Oh, no! I'm hiding in my milk jam.
What is it now, Hot Air?
Oh, I think he's trying to tell us something.
Oh, come on, Hot Air, give us a clue.
Oh, it's a raspberry.
Perhaps it sounds like a raspberry.
Strawberry. Oh, no, no, I know what it is. It's a gooseberry.
Oh, dear.
Hot Air has had enough. If no one will listen to him, then he'll have to show them.
Stop it, Hot Air. You'll hurt yourself. Watch out!
Oh, no!
Jack Hammer, you little monster!
What? Surprise!
It was Jack all along.
Oh, that's what Hot Air was trying to tell us.
Hi, everyone. Wow! What happened to you, Hot Air?
Oh, Buddy, thank goodness you're here. Can you free Hot Air?
No problem, Daisy.
It's time to get some magic from Tech.
What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Ah!
Ha-ha! At last, hot air has got his puff back. Uh-oh. Here comes a do-right duty.
Now, Jack, we had to listen to your silly monster noise all day. So as a do-right duty, you can do some listening for once.
Oh, listen to who?
To someone who we all should have listened to in the first place. Hot air.
Yes, Daisy. Sorry, Daisy. But all he ever says is...
It's another lovely sunny day on Dream Street.
Morning, Hot Air. What have you got planned for today? Sounds like fun anyway!
Blowing raspberries is great fun. And so is doing the conga.
What about you, Wild Bunch? Anything special planned? Oh, so it's a secret, is it?
And it certainly is something naughty, because for the Wild Bunch, naughty means fun.
Why, hello, Wild Bunch. How can I help you, then?
While some of the Wild Bunch keep Tech busy, the others are at the back of the depot. What do you think they're up to?
Hey! Hold on! The teddy bear clock is going backwards.
Why, so it is. Look.
This is really strange. Hi, Amber.
Hi, Scarlet. Have you noticed that the teddy bear clock is going backwards?
Oh, just like the aeroplane building. Look.
Strange very it's.
Huh?
You what?
Wrong is what?
Amber is talking backwards.
Amber, silly be don't. Oh.
And now Scarlet has started talking backwards as well.
Wow! First the clock, then the aeroplane, and now you two. Everything's going topsy-turvy.
Oh, Buddy, please
Buddy,
us help.
Please, yes, oh.
Leave it to me, ladies.
Ah, Buddy spots PC Snooze. Maybe he'll know what's going on.
PC Snooze, are you asleep?
No, I can't sleep.
Wow, that's a first. And that's a second. They're not the sleeping policemen anymore. They're the speeding policemen.
Buddy decides to go and see Tech. Well, he must know why everything is topsy-turvy. But Tech has no idea why everything is topsy-turvy.
I've no idea, Buddy. In fact, I don't really know anything.
But you're the wisest in Dream Street.
Oh, am I?
Oh, no, Tech. You're topsy-turvy too.
Electric egg beaters. No. Electric anteaters. No.
Tech. Electric elephants.
That's it! Electric elephants!
Ah, well, Buddy will just have to work it out for himself why everything is so topsy-turvy. First up for Buddy is Jack. Well, if anyone is making everything topsy-turvy, it's going to be Jack.
There you are, Jack. What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing? I'm standing on my head!
Yeah, I can see that. But why?
I bounced up, landed on my head, and now I'm stuck!
You're topsy-turvy too. I thought maybe it was one of your jokes.
Not me, but maybe it's one of Rodney's mean tricks.
I'll go and find out.
Hurry, Buddy. I'm getting dizzy. Oh!
But if everything is upside down for Jack, it's even worse for Rodney. Everything is backwards.
Ooh! Ooh!
Oi, watch out!
Rodney, what's wrong?
Well, how should I know? I must be stuck in reverse or something.
Oh, no!
And I can't stop bumping into things! Ow!
Going backwards is hot air's trick, not hot Rodney's. Or at least it was.
Hold on. Now hot air's going forwards. This is the topsiest, turviest day ever.
Buddy is stumped. Why is he the only one in Dream Street who isn't topsy-turvy?
Tech, Jack, Rodney, hot air, the Wild Bunch. The Wild Bunch. They're not topsy-turvy. Hey, Wild Bunch. Oh, that's funny. Where did they go?
Suddenly, Buddy notices a strange dial on the depot.
Hey, what's this? It's a magic dial. And it's set to wrong way. Oh, that's why everyone is topsy-turvy.
The Wild Bunch did it. The naughty rascals.
Tech, ask me what the time is.
What? What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine.
Buddy gives everybody in Dream Street a little shish of his magic spray. Well, just a little bit. Well, a little's all you need to stop being topsy-turvy. Back at the depot, Tech tells the Wild Bunch off.
The magic is very, very powerful. It is not a toy. Do you understand? So, what do you say? Oh, well. At least everybody is back the right way, I suppose.
Oh, dear. Rodney is still topsy-turvy.
Electric elephants!
Just joking! That soldier.
Yeah.
If there's one sound that Jack Hammer loves hearing, it's the sound of his own voice.
Hey, Jack, you should have an ice cream. It will soothe and protect that fine voice of yours.
I've got the best voice in Dream Street!
Jack proves it by doing a rhyme.
Ice Cool's really smooth. Ice Cool's not the dummy. He has lots of cold ice cream and every flavour's yummy! Thank you very much.
Cool, Jack. That's real cool.
Jack is going to show off by doing some more rhymes.
Hey, hot air! Hot air's round, rubber and red. He blows and blows and blows. When he blows a raspberry, he goes and goes and goes!
Hi, hot air. What's so exciting?
He says that Jack has the best voice in Dream Street.
Really?
Well, Jack's certainly got the biggest mouth in Dream Street. Apart from the gossips, that is.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom.
Meanwhile, Rodney is arguing with the gossips. He's always in a hurry, and they're always on red.
We are not turning green.
Oh, quite right, Amber.
Ow! Scarlet and Amber talk and talk, red, orange and green. But Jack is back and right on track with the best voice you've ever seen.
You can't see a voice, you jumped up springaling.
Yes, you can. When it's cold, it's all sort of misty.
Oh, that's not your voice. That's your breath.
So, you're just silly gossips.
We never gossip.
The gossips are really angry. In fact, Scarlet is so angry, she loses her voice.
Oh, and another thing.
Oh, what's the matter, Scarlet? Are you lost for words? Say something, Scarlet.
Rodney is really impressed. Rhymes are great.
What about this? Hey, Half Pint?
Yes?
Half Pint delivers lots of milk. Half Pint is very small.
I know. And Half Pint is silly and short and isn't even tall. Oh, aren't I clever?
But that's a nasty thing to say. I'm going home.
Oh,
poor Half Pint.
Ah, there you are. I want to report a crime. Jack made Scarlet lose her voice.
We must start looking. Right, no time for sleeping now.
Wait! That's
too late, Amber. The sleeping policemen are off looking for Scarlet's voice. Oh, dear. Jack doesn't like what Rodney said to Half Pint earlier. It was too mean.
Oh, Jack, how can words possibly hurt someone?
Well, Half Pint got hurt.
Haven't you ever heard of sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt me?
Oh, what about Rodney's big, Rodney's hot, Rodney's a pig, Rodney's a grot?
Oh, that's not funny, Jack.
Yes, it is. Grot Rodney!
Right, Jack, I'm gonna get you!
I'd better hide!
Daisy finds Half Pint hiding.
What's wrong, Half Pint?
I'm silly and small, and I'm not even tall.
Says who?
Jack.
Well, you're not silly or small. In fact, you're very nice.
Am I?
Yes, you are. And that Jack Hammer, he's got a big mouth.
Jack's going to get in trouble. Jack's going to get in trouble.
Meanwhile, the sleeping policeman asked Tech if he's seen Scarlet's voice.
What? No.
Oh, Jack made her lose it. Never mind. Bye.
No. Jack's causing trouble again.
I'll go and find out what's up.
Buddy and Daisy turn up at Peekaboo Park. Rodney has zoomed off, but Jack's going nowhere.
There you are, Jackhammer.
Help!
What happened this time, Jack?
I opened my big mouth and ran out of luck. I chased Rodney and no one's Jack!
Don't worry, I'll be back soon.
Buddy goes to get the magic.
You'll never guess who's stuck, Tech.
Electric elephants. It's got to be Jack. What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Using the magic, Buddy pulls Jack free.
There you go, Mr. Big Mouth.
We can't find Scarlet's voice, so we want to know what it looks like.
But before Amber can even answer...
Oh, you useless sausages! You can't see voices, you hear them.
Oh, Scarlet, your voice, it's back.
Oh, so it is.
Well, you shouldn't waste police time, you know.
Yes, we've got better things to do, like sleeping.
You're very silly, Jack. Don't you know that words can hurt people?
I do now. Sorry, Daisy.
You can apologise to Half Pint. And as a do-right duty, I want you to say three nice things to everyone in Dream Street.
I can't wait to hear that.
It's another lovely day in Dream Street. The sun's shining, the sky's blue. And oh, what's that?
Perhaps it's a bird.
Or maybe it's a new kind of cloud.
Well, I think it's a big red rock from outer space.
Oh, yes, it'll probably drop on Dream Street and explode.
More than likely.
Oh, no! We're all going to be blown up?
Yeah! What a bang, boom, bing! Or bing, boom, bang!
Oh, stop it, all of you. No one's getting blown up.
Oh, phew.
Hey, Jack, why don't you bounce up and take a closer look? Then we'll know what it is.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy!
So did you see what it is, Jack?
Yep.
Well, what is it then?
Oh, right, it's a balloon!
And it's floating down!
by the depot! Quick, everyone!
Oh, here it comes! Oh,
yeah!
I can't wait for this! Oh, it's going to be great! Yahoo!
Electric elephants! What's all that noise?
It's a balloon, Tech! Look!
Why, so it is!
There's a message tied to it. What does it say?
A big hi to everyone in Dream Street from everyone on Rainbow Island.
Rainbow Island? Where's that?
Oh, in the middle of the Sea of Smiles. On the other side of Wish Mountain.
Wow! Let's send a message back to them. Good idea, buddy. But if the balloon's going to float back all that way, it'll need some more air.
You're right, Daisy. This is a job for hot air. Oh, there he is. Hey, hot air!
But when hot air sees Buddy, he takes off as fast as he can.
Hot air! Scarlet, Amber! Turn red, please!
Stop!
Hey, there's nothing wrong. We just need your help.
Back at the depot, Tech has asked Hot Air to blow up the balloon.
There you go, Hot Air. Do your stuff.
But what should our message say?
How about a big, big hi from a great, great guy? I'm Jumping Jack and here's your balloon back. Yeah!
No.
Okay, just a thought.
Maybe we could say...
But while everyone's thinking up ideas, Hot Air's come up with an idea of his own. Oh, he's sneaking off with the balloon.
Electric elephants! Where's Hot Air going?
I don't know, but he's got the balloon. Right.
Buddy chases after Hot Air.
Hot Air! Stop!
But Hot Air is like a dog with a bone. He's not going to let anyone have the balloon.
Hot Air! Stop! Hot Air! Stop!
Did somebody say something? Well, maybe I was dreaming.
Hot Air! Stop! It's no good. He's too fast. I'll have to go and get some magic.
It's time to get some magic from Tech. Tech tells Buddy that they should set a trap and wait for Hot Air.
What's the time, Buddy?
It's magic time!
Online and feeling fine!
Ready with his magic rope cannon, Buddy waits for Hot Air.
Buddy, here he comes.
Oh, Hot Air sees Buddy and tries to go back the way he came.
Ready, aim.
Now, Buddy.
Fire!
Bullseye!
At last, Hot Air is caught. Well, everyone is ready to send the balloon back to Rainbow Island with their message.
And the message reads, to everyone on Rainbow Island, from everyone in Dream Street, may every storm end with a rainbow, and may every dream come true.
Hooray!
As the balloon rises up into the air, everyone cheers. Everyone except Hot Air, that is.
Hey, what's wrong with Hot Air?
I don't know, buddy. I'll ask him. Well, he wanted the balloon to stay here. He says it was his friend, and now he's sad it's gone.
Poor Hot Air. He thinks everyone's got a friend except him.
That's not true. We're all your friends.
Yeah, Hot Air. You don't need a balloon. You've got us to play with.
Three cheers for Hot Air! Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Yeah! Up, up, and away!